students, how do you do? Hope you are having a nice day. Today we will do first lesson of third class, me and my family. So let's start lesson number one, me and my family. Objective of this lesson is to develop listening, speaking, reading and writing skills. First, new words, years. Years means saal, uncle, chacha ji, shopkeeper, दुकानदार. क्लास वी नो. हेल्प मदद करना. न्यूज़पेपर अखबार. म्यूजिक संगीत. काइंड दयालु. हॉस्पिटल हॉस्पिटल. होली पवित्र. जॉइंट फैमिली सांझा परिवार. होममेकर हाउसवाइफ या घर काम करने वाला. ठीक है ओके. नेक्स्ट दिस इज अ बॉय. ही इज इंट्रोड्यूसिंग अबाउट हिमसेल्फ एंड हिज फैमिली. फर्स्ट ही इज His name is Ravi and he is introducing himself. First, I am Ravi. I am 8 years old. I study in class 3. I live in a joint family. Okay, now he is introducing, he is saying, meet my family. First, he is introducing his grandfather. He is saying, he is my grandfather. He is 69 years old. He is a shopkeeper. He likes to read newspaper. Next, now he is introducing his grandmother. She is my grandmother. She is 65 years old. She is very kind. She likes to read holy books. Next, now he is introducing his father, papa, dad. Okay. Next, he is my father. He is 40 years old. He is a doctor. He likes to help the poor. Next, he is introducing his mother. She is my mother. She is 35 years old. She is a homemaker. She likes to cook. Next, his uncle. He is saying, he is my uncle. He is 38 years old. He is a pilot. He is fond of music. Next, aunt. He is saying, she is my aunt. She is 34 years old. She is a nurse. She works in a hospital. Okay, next he is saying about his brother. He is my brother. He is 10 years old. He studies in class 5. He likes to play cricket. Next he is introducing his sister. He is saying, she is my sister. She is 7 years old. She studies in class 2. She likes to play with doll. Next is Ravi's pet. And he is saying, this is my pet. Its name is Bob. It is very faithful. It likes to play with ball. Okay. Now you have to read this chapter again and again. Okay, beta.